10 video. Guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button, hit that like button, and turn on that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or live stream as I cover everything Fortnite, from challenges, events, news, everything. I also help subs with their challenges. Guys, if you're new to the channel and you want to be eligible for random gifting all throughout Season 10, all you guys got to do is smash that subscribe button and drop your epic in the comments. That is it. So if you guys want random gifting all throughout Season 10, all you got to do is drop your epic in the comments and smash that sub button. So guys, here is another location. I'm not sure if you guys see my first video, but I showed a video of Kevin the Cube Memorial in Loot Lake. Well, here is another location, another spotting of the Kevin the Cube Memorial. Here is my exact location, guys. Let me zoom in and show you. So right here on this rock over here, right outside of Paradise Palms. And you also know that you have all these markings as well. But yeah, right here is another Kevin the Cube Memorial sighting. If you guys like this video, leave a like. If you guys are new here, hit that sub button. If you have any comments, drop a comment. And always hit that post notification bell so you do not miss an update, upload, or a live stream. And let me know what you guys think of these memorials. These are pretty cool. If you guys found any other ones, let me know. I would greatly appreciate that and maybe make a video on that. But you cannot hit these, you cannot break these. Does no damage, no nothing. So apparently they're going to be doing something really awesome with these memorials, hopefully. So we'll be looking forward to some challenges that are telling us to do the memorials. But I thought I would show you guys a couple locations. And with that being said, have a good day. Take it easy. Peace.